In the meantime, one of the founding members of the party's board of trustees, of the PDP, that is, Chief Emmanuel Duwayao, has expressed his displeasure with the written letter, or the letter that was written to President Goodluck Jonathan by his predecessor, and that's former President Olusegun Obasanjo. He said one of the misgivings he has against Chief Obasanjo is that it would have been better for such issues to have been discussed privately rather than on the pages of newspapers.
The party expects so much from Obasanjo because the party has actually given him quite a lot. If the party didn't nominate him, he wouldn't be a president of the party for the country. We expect that if there is a problem, if there is a problem such as the one his letter conveyed, the best place to treat it is not on the pages of newspaper. It's not on petitions in television. We have our organs, we have our national focus, we have our board of trustees, we have our NEC. I have attended all meetings. I have not attended any meeting of national focus, any meeting of NEC, where a passenger or anybody told any issue against Mr. President.